I think people need to be careful about misinformation and disinformation in this. We've explicitly and specifically not targeted law-abiding firearms owners.